Western Uttar Pradesh Power Transmission Corporation Limited, WUPPTCL project, is one of India's largest power transmission projects. Hyderabad-based infra major, Megha Engineering and Infrastructures Limited, MEIL, has successfully executed this project and dedicated it to the nation. The total cost of this mammoth endeavor is 5,200 crore rupees. The execution of this project required stringent quality procedures, use of latest technologies, and meticulous planning. The project is built to transmit an astounding 13,200 megawatt of power. The transmission capacity of the WUPPTCL project is equal to the combined transmission capacities of the two Telugu-speaking states, Andhra Pradesh and Telangana, and only behind the transmission capacities of states like Maharashtra, Gujarat, Tamil Nadu, Rajasthan and Uttar Pradesh. Such is the scale of this project. Projects of such large capacity were previously confined only to the government sector. This is the first such project in the private sector. The project aims to develop the transmission and distribution network in the western region of Uttar Pradesh. The construction of this project has helped strengthen MEIL's credentials further in the power sector, particularly in the spheres of transmission lines, substations, and overall operation and maintenance. MEIL has built the WUPPTCL project with the latest and most proven technologies in the sector. This is the first project in India to be designed with gas-insulated substations, GIS. This project has paved the way for the importance of such latest technologies in the Indian power sector. The scope of the project includes 7 numbers of AIS and GIS substations, along with 765 kilowatt single circuit and 400 kilowatt double circuit lines for a length of 654 kilometers. The air insulated substations, AIS, are of three capacities: 400 kilowatt, 220 kilowatt, and 132 kilowatt. Whereas the gas insulated substations are of two capacities: 765 kilowatt and 400 kilowatt. MEIL started the construction of this project in 2011 on BOOT basis. It was completed in the first week of February 2018. MEIL will be in charge of the operation and maintenance of the project for the next 35 years. In the past, since the power transmission network in the Western UP region was not sufficiently established as per the requirements, it led to massive air pollution due to the extensive use of diesel generators. This had a huge impact on the environment. The construction of this project will reduce such pollution to the maximum extent. The WPPTCL project will light up homes, pump water to farmlands, and supply power to industries in 9 districts of Western Uttar Pradesh region. Whereas Mainpuri, Eta, Mahamayanagar, Aligarh, Bulandshahar, Ghaziabad, Hapur, Meerut, Gautam Buddha Nagar, and Bijnor. The substation's 7 numbers were constructed in Hapur, Greater Noida, Secunderabad, Indirapuram, Dasna, Nehtor, and Athor. About GIS technology, the substations of WUPPTCL project are of the first in the country to be equipped with GIS technology. Conventional substations, AIS, make use of air insulation technology. These substations require a lot of space for the setup. In comparison, gas-insulated substations are constructed indoor and require lesser area. Though the construction cost of GIS is more than that of AIS, the extra costs are set off by numerous advantages like lower emissions, lesser accidents, and easy maintenance. The GIS technology makes use of an inert gas, sulfur hexafluoride, for insulation because it has a much higher dielectric strength than air or dry nitrogen. More than 200 technical specialists and 2,000 skilled workers were involved in the construction of this project. BHEL supplied the transformers, reactors, and other major equipment required for the timely completion of the project. The equipment required for the construction of the GIS substations were procured from Milestone. The major hurdles in the project were 18 railway crossings, 17 national highways, 4 rivers, and 88 power line crossings, along with 171 road permissions from various departments, which include 12 from defense, 12 from civil aviation, and others from forest and irrigation departments. All these hurdles were resolved successfully on time. The WUPPTCL project surpassed Power Grid Corporation, Telangana Transco, Tamil Nadu Transco, and Rajasthan Transco, since it constitutes substations with a total capacity of 1,100 MVA. The project also achieved the stable outlook credit rating during the construction phase. This project also boasts of emergency restoration system, ERS, which is useful during natural disasters to limit the costs and the duration of power outages in overhead transmission lines and to restore power within a span of a few hours.